Let's cook, Paul.
I'm tired, Paul. I'm tired.
Okay, let's not cook. Let's go to bed.
I'm so tired.
Let's not cook.
No, I have to. We have to cook.
Why?
Because there's no food.
Okay, apart from the duck.
The duck was delicious. I'm going to cook two chooks. So
chooks.
Who's not cooking tomorrow?
Chooks, but there are three chooks here.
That's right. So tomorrow, no cooking.
So you're cooking two or three?
I'm cooking three.
You said two.
It's a big family.
There could be small chooks.
That's right, for a big family, I needed three. Spiced roast chicken with corn seasoning.
I like the way you emphasise the seasoning.
Well, you know, I buy those Woolworths chickens, you know, sometime. And I can't tolerate that seasoning, so there's nothing nicer and better than homemade seasoning. So, are you going to help me?
Oh, you know that I'm here. There are 900 places I'd rather be, but I'm here.
Yep, but this one's the one you're going to be at.
That's where I am.
Okay, let's start cooking.
Okay. We should do a whole day just shooting all these sort of things.
Yeah.
Chopping onions, chopping garlic, chopping chives, chopping parsley, chopping this, chopping that.
Chop, 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 chop.
Chuck, 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 chuck.
Come on, Paul, we can do this. We can do this. The worst thing about cooking this chicken is that we have to wait an hour and a half for it to cook.
An hour and a half?
Yeah.
Who's going to wait up for it?
Not me.
Oh. Damn it.
Photo.
Under duress, I might add.
Oh, it is. Nothing like it. That's roasted. Just to get an idea, I don't want to open it too much because the kids are not going to come down to eat, but that looks quite good, doesn't it?
It's excellent.
So there is your spiced roast chicken with corn seasoning. Paul, you and I are eating it.
Cool. Let's go.